Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're gonna be a dark angel for Halloween, stay tuned. First, we're gonna be doing our eyebrows, and I'm gonna be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Deep Brow Pomade, and this is in shade dark brown. Be using Bella Pure makeup base as concealer under my eyebrows to make it look more clean and defined. Okay, so for the top line of my eyebrow, I'm gonna be using my foundation. I'm using the Fit Me Matte by Maybelline in shade 230. Now I'm blending my concealer and my foundation using the Real Techniques Beauty Sponge. Taking the Kat Von D Locked Eyeshadow Primer to prepare my eyes. Using the Rose Gold palette, I'm gonna dip my brush into bay and apply it on my crease and a little bit above it to help me blend in the rest of the colors. Now we're gonna dip our brush into Shine, and this will work as our transition color. Corner of my eyes, I'm gonna be using shade Cocoa. Since I decided to go a little bit more dramatic on my eyeshadow, I'm gonna take Black Truffle and applying it all over my lid. On the brush, I'm gonna be using it on my lower lash line. Don't mind those funny faces. Taking my Tarte clay paint liner to create a little wing. This is optional, you can just darken that lash line. Then I'm taking the Hard Candy Primer Perfecting. Gonna use a little bit of this and apply it all over my face to minimize my pores. To cover up my dark circles and to highlight my high points, I'm gonna be using the Naked Skin Concealer by Urban Decay. Shade 230. rid of the potato head, we're gonna be using the bronzer side. Together. Now I'm gonna be using the Becca Cosmetics highlighter. This is in shade Opal, and I'm gonna be applying this all over my high points. And apply my black lipstick. This would be the Mega Last Liquid Catsuit by Wet n Wild, and this is in shade Widow's Peak. Using again the Tarte liner and the brush, I'm gonna be creating some art around my eyes. And remember, this is all about your imagination, so just do as much as you want here. Watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please press thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you. See you till next one, guys. Bye.